David, you promised Kate that you wouldn't break the rules that you guys set together, but you changed pretty quickly once you got to the island. Let's have Peyton and Samantha join us as we take a look at how quickly David deviated from his promise to Kate.
You can't keep these. I'm sorry.
I just saw stuff.
Stop! I'm blushing.
I honestly just couldn't stop.
Hey, come on, come on. Get it, get it.
We are ready to spice some things up.
Oh my God! David, oh my God.
Jesus.
I don't think you guys have met. Kate, meet Samantha and Peyton.
Hi.
Yeah, that went exactly as I expected. How does it feel watching that again? Did you ever expect to see anything like that when you were at the bonfire?
No, I was blindsided. I remember I didn't know what to say, and still, like, I have the same emotions when I watch it over and over again, that it's not the person that came to the island to save a relationship with, and I'm not sure who that person is.
He hadn't kissed Samantha and hadn't kissed Tanita.
He kissed you.
But kissed me.
Just to clarify, he did kiss me in the audio room, but we got yelled at by production to get out of there.
Oh my God. Sam, you're just bitter because I chose my connection with Tanita over you. It's very simple. Let's just call it what it is.
All right, we'll get to that.
It's getting real spicy out there.
David, am I on your team right now? Is it true?
No, I did not. I never kissed Sam during the filming.
It's true.
Sam is continually bringing things up that happen when there's no cameras around.
Lies.
Stop changing the subject.
I'm not changing the subject.
This is your opportunity just to...
Clearly, you can just tell the truth right now, and it will be done.
Exactly, Ashley, that's all I'm asking for.
I do not remember.
Tell him the truth.
I do not remember kissing Sam. Why does everyone tell me I kissed Sam?
Is it true?
No.
I just feel like she deserves to know the truth now that I know that you guys are talking. I know you posted a picture, Kate, and I fit woman to woman. I know that was from David's balcony because I've been there. We also stayed the night together.
And what happened when you stayed the night together?
We had sex.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn. Interesting. Now the story comes out.
I'm just trying to let these women know how much of a sociopath you are.
Mm. Wow.
It's very, very unfair to me that I'm just now hearing these things. And I really thought that we were coming here as a team to figure this out. And it was you and I against everyone else.
I don't know why she keeps saying that I hooked up with her.
You knew that they were going to be here.
Right.
How did you not think that she wasn't going to say something and it's not going to come out?
Kate, the audio thing, this thing, like, everybody is trying to come at me clearly.
So you have
clearly
never kissed her and you've never slept with her?
No.
My friends think I'm literally crazy for giving you the opportunity to redeem yourself or have any type of forgiveness. They think I'm insane. I need a minute. I'm sorry.